And you have the fabulous distinction of being the very last night of this summer tour that we just began. So you got right in under the wire, and we're happy we got to swing by and say hi. So for most of you out there, you probably know that we are celebrating our 38th musical anniversary this year. Of course, I was only 12 when we started. But back in 1979, when Spider and I first met, we put the band together. We were so very young. We were babies. Spider was just turning 23, and I was turning 26. And, you know, we put the band together. We fell in love. We had a plan. It worked. It was good. And in the beginning, when we started to write songs, I have to tell you, it was a little bit awkward. It was a little bit weird to be writing about personal stuff when you were so young and in a new relationship, and then, you know, singing in front of everybody. So in the beginning, we wrote songs that were observational, which meant we wrote about all y'all. Anything you were doing that was crazy, we were writing about that. But, you know, as time went by, we got a little bit more secure in the relationship, a little bit older, and we did start to write personal songs. And the next one that we're gonna do is the very first one.